Hey guys, welcome back to HiGhostBot channel. In today's video, we're diving into several recovery methods to help you retrieve deleted photos on iPhone, whether you have a backup or not. So, if you've accidentally deleted some important pictures on your iPhone, or have them permanently removed, don't worry. There are still ways to get them back easily and quickly. Now, let's get started with the first method. Alright, when you open the Photos app on your iPhone, you can view all pictures and videos in your library. And if you scroll down to the bottom, you can easily find this recently deleted album under Utilities. It's a very useful feature built into all iPhone models. When you delete an iPhone photo or video, it moves to this recently deleted album and will stay there for another 30, up to 40 days. Within this period, you're able to recover any iPhone photos you want back in simple taps. So, if any accidental deletion happens, don't panic. Access the Photos app, and scroll down to the recently deleted album. For older iOS versions, you can reach the recently deleted folder in Album tab. Then, tap View Album and unlock it with your passcode or Face ID. Once open, all recently deleted photos should appear, showing the days remaining before deletion. Like I said, they will only exist for a temporary 30 up to 40 days. After that time, they'll be permanently deleted. Alright, if you can find your desired pictures, simply tap the Select button from the upper right corner. Then, tap on one or more pictures that you want back. After the selection, tap the More icon at the bottom, and choose Recover. Finally, confirm the Recover option. If you're looking to recover all recently deleted iPhone photos, just tap the More button, and choose Recover All. After that, the photos in your recently deleted album will be returned to your library. That's it. Quite simple, right? However, keep in mind that this method only works for the pictures that you've deleted in the last 30 days. After 30 days, they will be permanently removed. But, it doesn't mean that they are gone forever. In fact, the permanently deleted photos will remain in your iPhone's internal storage until they are overwritten by other new data. That is to say, you still have the option to recover your iPhone photos even after the permanent deletion. To make things easier, you'll need a powerful scanning tool like the iOS data recovery software by AppGeeker. It can deeply scan your iPhone's memory storage and find all deleted and hidden photos that are still recoverable. And it's very easy to use. We'll drop the download link below this video, so you can check it out and follow our steps to recover your permanently deleted photos, even without a backup. Alright, when you get this iOS recovery tool on your computer, just open it. Here, we're using a Windows PC, you can also do it with your Mac. From its main interface, choose Recover from iOS device mode. Then, connect your iPhone using a suitable USB cable. As you can see, the device info will display here. Now, we can click the Start Scan button to perform a deep scanning. For security, it requires your iPhone passcode to begin. Alright, enter your passcode and allow it a few minutes to scan the entire internal storage of your iPhone. When it's done, all recoverable files on your device will show up and be listed by categories. To recover the deleted iPhone photos, simply check the camera roll or other image categories from the left side menu. From here, we can view all scanning pictures and select whichever to recover. Now, simply click the items that you need back, or deselect the pictures you no longer want. And then, hit the Recover button at the bottom. Here, you'll see a pop-up window, letting you pick a local computer folder to save all recovered photos. So, specify a local path, and let it recover the deleted photos from your iPhone and save them to your computer safely. No backup is required, and your current data won't be affected. The process is simple and takes just a few clicks. If you'd like to give it a try, feel free to click the link below. Alright, the last method we're going to use is to restore from a previous backup. If you have been backing up your iPhone to iCloud or with your computer, there's a good chance that you can recover your iPhone photos from a previous backup. However, using this method, all current data on your iPhone will be replaced by the backup content. In other words, any new data added after that backup will be lost. If you're okay with that, let's proceed. So, firstly, check your available backups. If you're using iCloud backups, open the Settings app on your iPhone, and tap your Apple ID, then continue with iCloud, and then iCloud backups. From this screen, you'll see all successful backups stored in your iCloud. You can tap on each one to see when it was created. If there's an iCloud backup made before your photos were deleted, the next step is to restore your iPhone from it. To do that, you'll need to go back to the settings screen and scroll down to select general. Then on the next screen, choose transfer or reset iPhone at the bottom. And now, we're going to confirm to erase all content and settings. For security, this step requires your Apple ID password for verification. So, enter your password as required and the easing process should begin itself. Alright, wait for a couple of minutes. When you see the hello screen, swipe up and go through the setup steps until you reach the transfer your apps and data screen. From here, you can select to restore from iCloud backup. So, tap on it, and sign into your iCloud account. Okay, just enter your Apple ID and password to access all available backups. Make sure to pick the one that contains the photos and videos you wish to get back to your iPhone. Then, keep your iPhone connected to a Wi-Fi network. iCloud will download everything from the backup to your iPhone in the background, including all photos, videos, apps, and more. Alternatively, if you have backed up your iPhone with iTunes or Finder, you can also restore the deleted photos from an iTunes or Finder backup. To make it, open the iTunes or Finder on your computer. Then connect your iPhone with a data cable. If asked, enter your iPhone passcode to trust this computer. Alright, then, select the phone icon in the top left corner on iTunes. If you're using Finder, you can select your iPhone under locations on the left side. Okay, then, scroll down a little and locate the backup section. From here, you'll have the restore backup option. So, check this computer and click the restore backup button. It will prompt you to select an iTunes backup. Make sure to choose the one that's created before your photos were permanently deleted. Alright, then, just keep your device connected until the restoration is complete. All backup files will be back to your iPhone, including the photos and videos. Remember that the backup data will replace all existing content on your iPhone. If you just want to make a separate recovery of your photos, the second method would be a better option for you. Alright, that's it for today's video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button, so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching. See you next time.